Hey guys, welcome back to another Formula video. Today we're going to be covering customer feedback forms.
Yay!
So, did you know that a staggering 91% of customers actually leave without voicing their concerns? Well, that kind of just goes to show the importance of customer feedback forms and why you should create your own customer feedback forms to let customers know that you care and in order to gain data on what you're doing wrong and how to improve. Today, in this video, we're going to be talking about different topics that help you with customer feedback, and we're going to talk about how you can create your own using Formaloo. Let's get into it. So you might be wondering, hey, why should I create my own customer feedback form? Well, customers are the lifeline of your business, and that's pretty obvious. And, well, customer feedback forms help you create and maintain a stable communication relationship with them as they can communicate their concerns, and you can let them know that, hey, we're following up on it, and we actually care about you guys. And that will make them feel more inclined to buy from you guys as they feel like they have an attachment to your business. Another reason why they're super important is because, well, people always change their preferences, and the important thing about changing preferences is that you keep up with them. And the only way to keep up with them is if you ask your customers what they want changed, and customer feedback forms are an excellent way to achieve that. And finally, one last reason why customer feedback forms are so good is because it's super important to always improve, and customer feedback forms allow you to always seek continuous improvement, which is super cool, especially for a growing business such as yourselves. And now that that's all out of the way, let's get into why you should create your own using Formaloo. So once you've selected the customer feedback form template, it should look something like this. So you should be able to have an app that creates the form for you and keeps track of all the responses and has a charts and insights section for keeping track of the charts of your data. And so once we get in here, click edit base, we get into a page like this, and this is the form editor. So what's super cool about the form editor is that you can basically edit virtually anything on this form. So for example, the description, the title, upload the cover page, upload your logo over here. It's super, super easy to do anything you kind of want to match your company's themes. Also, colors wise, you can click on design right here, and your company brand colors can reflect that through button colors, background colors, whatever you need and whatever you want. Super awesome there. And another cool thing is that there's already a bunch of preset questions that are super useful for customer feedback forms. So an example of one of the questions could be, how would you rate your overall experience with our brand? And this is a rating scale question. So it goes from 0 to 5 stars, and customers can rank it however they see fit. And you can kind of interpret the results, analyze it, and use it to whatever you want, planning or whatever. And a cool part of this template as well is the "Do you have any suggestions for us?" section, where it's a long text question where customers can have the freedom to kind of express whatever thoughts they have. Maybe they have an idea that could elevate your brand to the next level. Who knows? This is an awesome spot to gain actionable insights into what your customers kind of want to see. Another cool thing about Formaloo is that you can click on the notify button to get notified whenever customers respond. So if there is a concerning issue that a lot of customers face, you can kind of be notified of that and change it as fast as possible, as it sends you an email every time someone responds, which is super awesome. And so a lot of things you can do here, like set dates for when the form is active. And if you ever do want to see what the customers actually see, you can click on the view button right here, and it'll show you what the customer sees and how they would respond to it. So this is what, if I was a customer and I was sent this form through like email, this is what I'd see and this is how I'd respond, right? And it'd be pretty cool just to be able to kind of work and see what's kind of your result at the same time, which is what's super fun about Formaloo. Another thing you can do that's super easy is sharing your form, obviously. Click the share button and you have a URL automatically, copy the link and just paste it in whatever company email or website you have, which is awesome. And so yeah, that kind of just wraps up everything about the customer feedback form. Again, it's super useful for a whole lot of things, and it's super good for improving your company, having customer rapport, and being able to kind of just let customers know that you care about them, which at the end of the day is the most important thing for a business, is to have a good, strong customer base. Thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next video.